is pressurized. I have to depressurize. And 7 and 8. It's very dark in here. Yes, but let's see the blue one. That must be my ship. Yes, problem is, it's totally dark. Do I have some light L? No. Yes, that's very bad because I don't have any light and my ship, my ship is just in front of me. Yes, I don't know how, do I have a flashlight? Do I have a flashlight? No, I cannot get into my ship because I cannot see anything. I have to try to take the ship back and put it somewhere else. Yes, that's a little bit bad. I was not hoping that was a bad place as a news player to get here because I'm totally lost. It's totally dark and how should I get into my ship in totally darkness? Nobody can do that. Yes, that's if number 2. Okay, if 2. Yes. I am here. I have to put other glasses. I think the F2 is the world map. Yes. I cannot read it very well because my laptop is 1.2 meters away. Yes, that's point port Olisa. I am yes, I should maybe ask do we have a flashlight? Yes, we have a chat in the game, so I should maybe ask. Yes, sorry, I'm totally new and I'm a bit lost. Yes, I'm lost because I don't know where I'm aiming. It's first time. Port Olisa. Damer Celine. Okay, that's just a small star system. Stanton. Yes, that's the solar system Stanton. Yes. Crusader. That's a gas is silent. Yes, I don't know how to do that. Let's forget about that for now. Press T. I should have a flashlight. Yes. But that should not be my name, Monko Space. Okay, that's my handle. But Gex should be my name. Yes, I not understand that. Sorry, I have to go to that final piece. I have to try to find my ship again. Oh yes, the space station is spinning, so maybe my ship is not into the darkness. Always, because it's spinning around the planet. We should have a flashlight. Although my name should be Gex, okay, but it looks like it's Monko Space. See here. Personal details, Gex, Monko Space. But this is probably your handle. You cannot change this. Monko Space and Gex is your in-game name. I'm not sure. Yes, I have to find the B2. No, B. B07. Yes, that's B9. Let's get back inside. Yes, I have a flashlight. Let's take it off for now. Yes, that's B09, so I go wrong. I should go B07. Yes, that's this direction. I just been here. Yes, let's be 4. Yes, 0508. Yes, you need a very powerful computer for this. This is not for laptop. B07. Yes, I can try to get up here. Maybe my ship, but the text will not render. No, that's my ship. You can see there the landing. The text is not here. Yes, that's what I was thinking. It's not dark always, because the space station is spinning. Yes, that's my spaceship. But I don't know how to get inside. Yes, I know I have to press somewhere. Yes, you have to press somewhere. To open, get a ladder. maybe I think that's here you have to press. Yes, that's my ship. So what we have here? I think it's a small cargo. No, it's a bit. Yes, that ship's just for me. Logging out while in your ship speed, press F. I'm not going to log out. Exit bed. Yes, let's try to enter the pilot seats. Yes, I don't know at all.
Welcome to Robert Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check.
Consumed by scroll. Okay, so how do I fly? Ship's movements, there are two fly speeds mode. Remember to raise. Use afterburner, yes. I don't know how to fly this ship. I think I'll just crash it. Space. I don't think I have put it flight ready.
Shields are off.
Just press flight ready.
Welcome to Robert Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check.
Press B. Press B to spooling. Quantum travel. Yes. Yes, I think I have set the route. Yes, I have a route somewhere. I don't know anything when I don't.
Take off complete.
Yes. Space is up. Okay, that's my mouse. Yes. Oh no. I'm not sure crash into the station. Wow, that's not easy. Yes. I should have a route navigation mode. Yes. I have a route to somewhere.